What do you think people do at a bank?
They make money. They give people money.
There's like, you know, the front desk and like, you know, like a vault where they store the money. And so you could just come and grab money out of your like your little bank.
They keep people's money safe.
A place where they store money.
I don't know.
Like investing your money into like stocks or maybe like buying something.
Say I put my money, $50 into like Amazon or Southside Bank or anything. Either it goes up or down depending if what the company does.
To like invest your money into like something like better than what it is, or like to get a better thing than what you already have.
Do you know what this is?
A child.
Huh? And do you know what you use it for?
To buy stuff.
To buy stuff. That's right. How do you get money on this card, do you think?
Put some money in it, and then if we tip it, the money goes off.
I see. What is it?
It's a card.
A card. What do you use it for?
For paying stuff.
For paying for stuff? Uh-huh.
You just put it in that little beeper, and then this time you press the button.
It's like it holds all your money on it, so you don't have to carry around cash all the time.
You just give them money.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea.
I think there's like Venmo.
PayPal, Venmo.
Like if they helped you like doing something like your homework or something, then you can help them by like helping them with like English or something.
Piggy bank.
A piggy bank. That's a great idea.
I have a piggy bank at home and it has a lot of money in it. You clean. I think I have 5 coins or maybe just 1, 2, 3, 4.
Spend as little as money, like only on the stuff that you need. You can put some money in stocks, and you can, you know, there's a little thing that goes up and down.
We put it into a savings account.
Just to like spend it on wise things and stuff. Probably like plan out like what I'm going to like eat or like what I'm going to buy or something. So.
Found a lot of money. My daddy gave me giant money, and from giant money, they gave it to me, and I had a new one, and then my daddy found a giant one and gave it to me.
So much.
Yeah.